Gender-based violence is not anyone's private business. How do we protect and adequately respond to the cases of violence against girls and women, especially in marginalized and underprivileged communities? Well, this work starts with every one of us, being aware that all forms of gender-based violence, be it physical, psychological, economic, or sexual, are punishable by law. Uradimo to kako treba. Let's get it right.